Oh, oh my. Ladies. Hey. Oh, jeez. Ladies and gentlemen. Okay. I'm sorry. I really have to apologize. I'm a little worn out. I hate to say it, but I think I might actually be too old for punk rock. You know, it's either that or punk rock has become too old for me. And on that note, I feel that it is only my duty to move you beyond punk rock and no, not give you Lady Gaga, but give you some fucking new wave music. Maybe advance yourselves by 10 years.
Thank you.
What are you looking at? All right, ladies and gentlemen.
Skip, why don't you play some of the opening bands? The opening was...
Oh, yes. Let's not forget the opening bands, ladies and gentlemen. Skeletons.
Hey, give me a camera.
Random characters. Skillions, Scullions, Gilligan, Gilligan's Isle, the Skipper. Random shooting, drive-by shooting. You know them, you love them. They won't love us after we mangled up their names here on stage. But one of them has merch over there. We have merch over there. Everybody is living on their merch. So I hope you have merch too, folks.
Shut up!
If you want to be able to get five-course meals at restaurants, you better have some merch. But what you better have, really, is respect for the fine young gentlemen on this stage. And because I need any excuse to blather, I'm going to ask you to blather with me. And please, give it up.
Shut up!
For when bass is in the place, it comes from his face. Because he's the ace. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Klaus of Florida. Now, the man who gives them the rhythm. Keeping up the heat with the beat.
Poet,
action film star, assemblage artist, and author of the New York Times 10 bestseller in memoirs. Will you please give it up for Mr. D.H. Palau? If I didn't ask you to do this, all you'd be doing is watching music. And I know that most people yell, more talking, please. So this is your part. Now, ladies and gentlemen, little known fact that I've been sharing with people, the guitar, the electric guitar as you know it, only has 5 strings. Originally, they only made 5 strings on the electric guitar. Believe it or not. But this motherfucker was so hot, they had to put a 6th string on the guitar and reinvent the entire genre. Please give it up for Mr.
just go by one name. His name happens to be...
He's not Jello, to shove his flame.
Not Barry, but Skip! Let's hear it with Skip.
Thank you. I am humbled to the point of being humiliated. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I know you like to yell at people, but this is an instance where you all need to shut the fuck up, okay? Just shut your fucking pie holes. Give it up for DH.
Toronto. What's up? Welcome to Black History Month. The more they stay the same, it's some of the same old bullshit going on in America. You know, racism has a new face and it has different names, and you know, it seems funny how the fucking Republicans can hang these signs, these teabag Tea Party fuckers can hang these signs that say, not my president, and you know, they won't come out and say what they really fucking mean, which is covert racism, which is damn worse than racism, period. And see, that we come all this fucking way, and we still stop the same. It's up to us, and I think the punk rock community does it best. We need to set the example for the rest of the world to follow. So all this fucking separatist, Nazi, redneck bullshit can just
you think.
Keep it going.
DK, 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 DK,
think, your deepest political thoughts, your biggest activist thoughts, and just throw them away, just like everybody else does. I did not mean to be so cynical. I'm sure you all read the Mail and the Globe. I'm sure you all watch the TV news, CNN, CBN, Cartoon Network. I'm sure you read all the political blogs, just so you can prove you know it all. That comes out of a punk rock singer's mouth. One cowboy running comes to town.
Yeah.